In this short video, I'm going to try and show you how to top up your account when you are doing amounts less than $100. My recommendation when you are topping up your account for less than $100 is that you should use the payment via Visa or MasterCard option to top up your account. Now, how does that work? To top up your account using a Master or a Visa card, you first of all specify the amount. Now, if you are a Nigerian, you should know that there's a limit of $100 monthly. So you cannot do more than $100. You can't even do $100 because if you put $100, it will tell you with the charges that you are exceeding the amount you can do in a month. So you just do $90. And then you pay via Visa or MasterCard. And I choose to use Merck because it is much easier. And Merck is going to redirect you to GidoPay. That's pay.guidopay.com/checkout. Then you put your card number. So, for example, you want to use... I have some cards that I've already saved on my system. So let's say I want to use this card. So I will now enter the corresponding CVC code. The CVC code is the 3-digit code at the back of your card. When you enter that and click pay, it will debit your account and credit your wallet. And that is very simple to do for anybody who is using this as a system to credit their SWC account.